Well, we're joined by Darley Dance outside the Nottingham Arena. Guys, how incredible has it been for you this weekend?
Oh, it's been so good. For some of us, we've been here, you know, we were veterans, so to be back after nearly 3 years is amazing. But for some of the girls that are new, they're like so excited to be here. The atmosphere is really good, very excited for the next game, and yeah, it's just been good to be back.
Yeah, I mean, that's been a tough couple of years, as you say. We remember speaking to you before.
Yeah.
I mean, did you ever feel like this was going to ever be possible again at one point?
I'm not going to lie, maybe not. And obviously, it was all quite last minute, are we coming, are we not? And yeah, we're just so excited. Obviously, during COVID, it was really tough to see the games not playing. So we're just really excited to be back.
And I think we've documented it before, how much work you guys put into this weekend and getting ready for it. But just how challenging has that been as well on a different side of things?
I'll let some of the new girls speak. For me, I've been here a while. So I think, what do you guys think?
How challenging has it been? Yeah, so this is my first playoffs. I've really enjoyed it. It's been a new experience. I've just been glad to play for Dundee, of course. So yeah, it's been great.
Best team, that's it, the best
Absolutely.
Team.
Absolutely.
And again, we've been able to see this weekend, slightly less people here at times, but you know what, it's been great. Fans actually still joining in, and your dances, the young kids, it must be great. That must be what it's all about, right?
100%. I think it's a shame, obviously, that the stadium isn't full, but hopefully next year we'll be back. But I think the fans that have made the effort and been here are so excited to be here. They've been joining in, dancing, you know, getting involved. So yeah, it's been really good.
And we've got a Devils Giants final here. I know we've got Devils and Giants represented. Who's winning?
Devils.
Giants. That's it. Giants 100%.
Right, we'll go for Dundee. What do you think? Who do you think's winning?
Devils.
Devils.
Devils. Yeah. I don't know about that.
Listen, guys, thanks very much as always. And the fans have loved having you over the weekend. Always an asset and amazing to have at the playoff weekend. So thank you.
Oh, thank you so much, guys. Woo!